Okay, hello everyone. So ang topic natin today is all about fractions. So meron tayong tatlong objectives. Divide simple fraction by another simple fraction, divide simple fraction by mixed number, and divide mixed number by mixed number. Okay, now recall natin yung fraction, which is 1/3. 1 is the numerator and 3 is what we call the denominator. Okay, example on how to divide fractions. For example, 1/3 divided by 4/7, it is equal to 7/12. So, 1/3 is what we call the dividend, 4/7 is divisor, and 7/12 is what we call the quotient. Okay, now let's have dividing simple fraction by another simple fraction. Okay, number one example, 2/3 divided by 1/7. So, the solution is to first, get the reciprocal of the divisor. So, meaning yung kabaliktaran ng divisor natin, which is ang divisor natin is 1/7. The reciprocal is 7 over 1. Okay, the next, after natin nakuha ang reciprocal ng divisor, i-change natin yung divide sa multiply. Okay, so now we have 2/3 times 7 over 1. So, yung divide pinalitan natin ng times. And then, ni-reciprocal or binaligtad natin yung 1 over 7, naging 7 over 1. And then, imumultiply natin yung numerator sa numerator, denominator sa denominator. So, yan yung third step. So, 2 times 7 is 14, 3 times 1 is 3. Okay, so ang result natin, ang quotient natin is 14 over 3, which is improper fraction. Kapag ang quotient ay improper fraction, kailangan nating i-simplify at gawing mixed number. Para maging improper fraction, ang 14 over 3, so i-divide natin 14 divided by 3. 14 divided by 3 is 4, so 4 times 3 is equal to 12, and then subtract natin 14 minus 12 is equal to 2. Okay, so yung quotient natin, which is 4, yun yung whole number. And then, yung 2 na remainder, gagawin natin siyang numerator. And then, yung 3 sa divisor, gagawin natin siyang denominator. So, equivalent ng 14 over 3 is 4 and 2/3 sa mixed number. Okay, again, re-recall lang natin yung solution natin. 2/3 divided by 1/7. Ang gagawin natin, kakapi lang natin yung dividend, which is 2/3, then yung divide papalitan ng times, and then reciprocal ng divisor is 7 over 1. And then, imumultiply lang natin yung dalawang fractions, numerator sa numerator, denominator sa denominator. So, 2 times 7 is 14, 3 times 1 is 3, and then 14 divided by 3, gagawin natin mixed number, so it becomes 4 and 2/3. Okay, next, dividing simple fraction by mixed number. Okay, this is number 2 example. Mixed number 3 2/5 divided by 4/9. Okay, so this is the solution. First is to change the mixed number to improper fraction. So to change 3 2/5, imumultiply lang natin yung denominator sa whole number and then i-add natin sa numerator. So we have 5 times 3 plus 2 all over the denominator 5. And then 5 times 3 plus 2 is 17 over 5. And then, i-rewrite natin ang 17 over 5 divided by 4 over 9. And then, the next step is to get the reciprocal of the divisor. So, ang divisor natin dito is 4 over 9. And then, reciprocal is 9 over 4. And then, the next one, i-change natin yung divide sa times. So, we have now 17 over 5 times 9 over 4. Next, imumultiply natin yung dalawang fraction, 17 over 5 times 9 over 4. So, numerator to numerator, which is 17 times 9, and denominator to denominator, 5 times 4. So, 17 times 9 is 153, 5 times 4 is 20. Okay, ang quotient natin is improper fraction, which is 153 over 20. So, gagawin natin siyang mixed number para masimplify. Para ma-change sa mixed number, di-divide lang natin 153 divided by 20. So, it is 7. Then, 7 times 20 is 140. And then, minus 153 minus 140 is 13. And then, gawing mixed number. So, yung quotient na 7, yun yung whole number. Yung 13 na remainder, yun yung numerator. And 20 is the denominator. Okay, next, dividing mixed number by mixed number. Okay, number 3 example, we have 2 and 1/3 divided by 5 and 4 7th. So, ang solution natin dito is to change the mixed number to improper fraction. Okay, para ma-change natin yung mixed number to improper fraction, ang gagawin natin, i-multiply natin yung numerator sa whole number. So, that is 3 times 2. Then, i-add ang numerator. So, 3 times 2 is 6 plus 1 equals 7 divided by the denominator 3. Then, 5 and 4, 7, it is equal to. Okay, 7 times 5 plus 4 over 7, then it is equal to 7 times 5 is 35 plus 4, which is 39 over 7. And then, next step is, i-rewrite natin yung mga improper fraction na na-change natin. Okay, so it becomes 7 over 3 divided by 39 over 7. And then, papalitan natin yung divide ng times and then get the reciprocal of the divisor. Which is, ang divisor natin dito is 39 over 7. So, it becomes 7 over 39. And then, tatimes na natin numerator sa numerator. 7 times 7 is 49. Denominator sa denominator. So, 3 times 39 is 117. Okay, ngayon naman tuturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-shortcut or mag-divide ng shortcut. Okay, so ang tawag dito is cross-multiplication. Okay, sundan lang natin yung arrow. So, una natin i-multiply yung 2 times 4. 2 times 4, which is ilalagay natin sa numerator. And then, sunod natin yung pink na arrow, yung 3 times 1, ilalagay natin sa denominator. Okay? And then, imumultiply natin siya. 2 times 4 is 8, 3 times 1 is 3. Since improper fraction ang 8 over 3, kailangan nating isimplify. Okay, para ma-simplify, change natin sa mixed number. So, i-divide lang natin 8 divided by 3, the answer is 2. So, 2 times 3 is equal to 6 and then subtract 8 minus 6, the answer is 2. Okay, rewrite natin ang mixed number. So, yung 2 na quotient, yun yung whole number. Yung 2 na remainder, yun yung numerator. And then, yung 3 na divisor, yun yung denominator. Okay, next, let's have number 5. Okay, let's have number 5 example, 1 and 3 fourth divided by 4 and 2 fifths. So, the first step is i-change natin yung mixed number to improper fraction. And then, after natin na-change, ayan, 7 over 4 divided by 22 over 5. And then, i-cross-multiply natin. So, 7 times 5 and 4 times 22. Okay, 7 times 5 is 35, 4 times 22 is 88. So, since wala silang greatest common factor, nakasimplify na ang 35 over 88. So, that's all for now and thank you for watching. For more videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Mathish, and then click playlist. Okay, so please don't forget to like, subscribe, and to share. And to click the bell button para ma-update ka sa next